casi todas las lágrimas que vienen son 5 minutos.
No, it doesn't. Win or don't win does.
Oh, I don't give it to me. How are you laughing at me? Wait a minute.
This isn't a TV remote.
My car!
Dagnabbit! It's for a garage door! What did you buy this for?
What? It's the one Anais told me to get.
Why would Anais tell you to buy the wrong...
remote? She planned this whole thing from the start. First, she gave Mom the idea to buy a new remote.
I wish I had enough money to buy my own remote!
So when I called, she must have given me the name of her garage door opener.
Fine. Let me have a look. It's a Logicar 2000.
Thanks, honey.
She overheard my riddle.
I know this one!
Waited till you guys were at Butt Valley and cut a hole in the sofa so she could take the rear remote.
And the remote she smashed upstairs must have been a decoy.
Which means the real one must still be in the house. I had it in my hands.
Thanks for the tip.
Daisy!
Oh, yeah.
All I need is my Daisy.
El último episodio de La Casa de las Lágrimas.
¡Oh, madre mía!
I feel so proud of her, yet really scared at the same time.
¡No!